take a quick look at the 10 most sought-after berries in Alaska and describe their habitat. Blueberries grow on an erect shrub up to 2 feet high. The leaves are small and oval-shaped. There are three main types of blueberries here in Alaska. The bog blueberry grows in the bogs, woodlands, and wet and dry tundra up into the alpine areas. Flowers are bell-shaped and light pink. Early blueberries are found in the moist coastal forests and meadows. The Alaska blueberry grows on a shrub, upright, to 6 feet tall, in the southeast and in south central. Look for the dark fruit that has a whitish bloom on the surface. Crowberries. The crowberry looks similar to the blueberry, but the plant has almost juniper-like needles. It grows in woods, bogs, wet and dry tundra. The shrub is a low trailing evergreen that forms mats on the ground. The leaves are small, narrow, and needle-like. It's found throughout Alaska on the alpine muskeg of southeastern Alaska, north to Yakutat and west to Kodiak, on the Alaska Peninsula and the Aleutian Islands, and on the tundra throughout interior Alaska north to the Arctic. Currants have both red and black varieties. Red currants are 1.5 to 5 feet high, with reddish-brown shredding bark on the twigs. Leaves are 3 to 5 lobed and toothed. They grow in moist woodlands and clearings. The black currant grows in southeastern Alaska, north to Skagway and Yakutat, on the Kenai, and in central Alaska. It grows in woods and rocky outcroppings up into the alpine. Highbush cranberries grow on a shrub up to 8 feet high, with slender gray branches. Leaves are almost maple leaf-like, either shallowly three-lobed or not lobed at all, with the edges coarsely toothed. It grows in woods and meadows from lowlands into the alpine. The highbush cranberry has a distinctive musty odor and flavor. The fruit has a single cream-colored disc-shaped seed. Lingonberries, or lowbush cranberries, grow on an evergreen vine that has small, thick, oval leaves with a whitish underneath and edges that roll under. This is a very small plant that's usually less than 6 inches tall. It grows in tufts or in hummocks and can be found in bogs, woods, and dry tundra. The stems are very slender, creeping through the moss and rooting. Nagoonberries are another short plant that's only 5 to 6 inches tall. The plant is erect, arising from spreading underground rootstock. Each leaf has 3 toothed leaflets and coarse veins. It's found in damp or woody places in the coastal and interior Alaska. It's found on wet coastal districts of southeastern Alaska, the Gulf of Alaska, the Alaska Peninsula, and the Bering Sea. Raspberries tend to grow in clearings, dry meadows in the edges of woods, about 2 to 4 feet high. Leaves are 3 to 5 leaflets, with whitish hairy underneath, and margins irregularly toothed. The raspberry looks very similar to those that are grown commercially, with small drupes and fine white hairs. Salmonberries grow on a shrub from 1.5 to 7 feet tall. The stem is woody and the bark is yellowish-brown. Be careful when picking because shrubs may have some prickles. Leaves have 3 to 5 leaflets. The fruit is similar to raspberries in appearance, but is usually larger and may vary from yellow to dark red. Serviceberries grow on a shrub or a tree from 6 to 16 feet tall. Leaves are 1 to 2 inches long with toothed edges and thin prominent veins. They grow in dry, exposed areas from sea level up to subalpine. It grows in thickets and borders of woods. Wild strawberries look very much like regular strawberries, but the plants aren't as large or robust as commercial strawberries. Leaves are on long, slender stalks, and there are 3 leaves in a group, with margins sharply and deeply toothed. Fruit is oval and small, up to 1 inch long.